Big Sight, New Hank, Coco, Big Sir. Yeah. Y'all know how this shit go, you know.
All eyes on me.
Buffalo, G. Roll up in the club and shit.
All eyes on me. All eyes on me.
You know what?
I bet you got it twisted, you don't know who to trust. So many player-hating niggas trying to sound like us. Say they ready for the funk, but I don't think they know it. Straight to the depth.
What's up, guys? This is day 27. Man, I am next level tired. Next level, what's that word where you don't want lethargic? I think I need to really look at how I did this last week. I'm not very confident. I'm very confident in tomorrow's weigh-in. I know I've lost some weight, but I'm not confident about how I went about this week. I think I went a little too hard. I think, you know, I really need to nail down this nutrition thing because it's definitely not nailed down. And when I say that, it doesn't mean that I'm eating bad. It just means I need to have more options. I need to have more food readily available. So those are some things I'm going to have to look at this upcoming week. My exercise has been good. On the days where I don't feel completely out of my mind tired, I have a lot of energy, and I've been having a lot of energy. I just, the way I look at it is this needs to be a long journey. You know, my goal initially was 3 pounds a week, and then by my birthday, I would be at my goal weight. But does it really matter if it takes an extra month or two? If it's going to make this journey more enjoyable, do you know what I mean? Like, I'm not getting in shape for a bodybuilding contest. The trophy is health. Why go so hard from the jump? You got another 5-6 months, and then you have the rest of your life. Do you know what I mean? I'm just trying to get down to my goal weight and then maintain and then choose what I want to do with my body after that. But I'm treating this today like mentally, like it's some kind of contest, and it's not. You know, I definitely wanted to bounce back from last week. You know, I lost 1.4 pounds. Does it matter if I lose 2 pounds a week? You know, it take me an extra month or two, but does it really matter? Like, this is about enjoying the journey, and I think I'm starting to miss out on that, and I really need to reevaluate. And it's good that I'm talking with you guys because this is stuff I'm thinking about, and this is stuff that I think needs to be addressed. Other than that, you know, some updates this upcoming week. I'm going to be in Los Angeles. So this is going to be my first trip. Usually, every single time on a trip, I eat really bad. You know, I was able to go to the movies. That was like a good step and not eat bad. But that was the first time I really had done that in a long time. So this trip is going to take a lot of planning. But yeah, man, I don't mean to talk you guys' ear off, but that's just the stuff that's on my mind. Thank you guys so much for the support. You don't even understand. The support literally keeps me going. There's been a couple times where I'm like, am I gonna make it? And then you guys are like, yeah, you're gonna make it. So I appreciate that. Yeah, cool. What's up, guys? I'm ending my night with a night walk. I just had an awesome dinner. I really, really, really recommend you guys try that little makeshift healthy pizza because it does taste like pizza. Low calorie. If you're craving that pizza, you gotta check that out. I wanna say thank you guys so much for the support. I will see you guys tomorrow for day 28. My weigh-in is tomorrow. I'm optimistic. Yeah!